prescribed erections. But in the end, I managed to buy 100% of his interest in Pied Piper. Let us never speak of him again.
Well, that is fine by me. And I'm so glad that you got him away from Pied Piper. I mean, now that their suit has been resolved.